to be for the gathering for opening. So what we have to think about is that the very beginning, the Vietnamese drummers will have cleared the space, and Hina and Ho will begin. And the very beginning of Hina and Ho, Christine and myself will be on either side, and the rest of you lovely dancers will be actually coming in the procession. Christine and I will take the cultural people and get them situated to kind of move around the altar in a very kind of traditional way that we've done in the past. And then during the actual second refrain of Hina and Ho is when the actual procession will begin. And the cultural people will move back to the east and west entrances, those side aisles, and then the entrance will come forward. So this is the choreography. It goes into Hina and Ho. We're going to just do it from the beginning just to get the movement in your bodies. And then once Edith and Archbishop actually hit the stage, the music's going to transition into Our God is Here. So there'll be a little lapse as we make that movement or the music transition. But hopefully it'll make sense. We will do the whole thing through, and then I'll probably come back and talk to you about some things. Okay, here we go. because she's going to communicate with the braziers. There's going to be four braziers of the Valiamor dancers that are going to precede Edith and the bishop or the archbishop. So, other than that, I hope this makes sense. And call me, email me, let me know if you need a different version or something like that. But peace.